if teachers were to finally become involved in a collaborative way with those reformers and with the policymakers to really drive the vision of what we should be doing, we might not keep going back to the same reforms every 10, 15, 20 years. We might have a new vision. We might have a new future that doesn't repeat itself.